wishes to inform you that a new bulletin is incoming.
The Solar Crown is there to help you in the competition. You can now access our workshops. The workshops are fitted out with cutting-edge technology and fully automated. You can upgrade every little detail of your cars. Each location can service a car belonging to a Solar Crown participant. You can easily upgrade your car there and also customize the livery. Feel free to take inspiration from other competitors if you want. Don't worry, a list can tell you everything you need to know.
I've unlocked several new races for you, but it looks like your current car doesn't meet their restrictions. This means you can't enter the race if your car isn't powered. You need to go to the workshop to make these modifications. I have marked
it. It will help if I teach you how to upgrade your car. I have marked a workshop on your map. Let's go there and get.
Welcome to the workshop. Here you can buy and install parts or change the appearance of. But first, let's modify what's underneath the. Installing a part increases the car's performance rating, or PR, a system for rating the performance of your cars. With the workshop in.
Congratulations on your first upgrade!
Don't forget, if you want better parts to become available, you need to increase your reputation.
Thank you.
Crown wishes to inform you that a new bulletin is incoming.
The Solar Crown experience is not just about the most beautiful cars. It's also about the most powerful. All the workshops have received a new shipment of parts, ready to be installed in your cars. The Solar Crown has also expanded to include a new type of race, Dominations. Dominations are reserved for our toughest competitors. A list will tell you everything you need to know to show your class in these special races.
You didn't think new races are available in the Western District to the west. There's a Domination among them.
Because they are at the other end of the... As well as using them to repair your car, you can use gas stations to fast travel.